I'm working on this old place that has plenty of cracked plaster walls. So I'm using some rolls of FibaFuse, 3 feet wide. This one's 75 feet long. It's a fiber mesh material. You roll your mud on the wall, you get your mud nice and soupy, roll it on the wall, put the sheet on top, and then smooth it out with your knife. I use my tomahawk smoothing blade. And I'll show you in a moment how I did it. I was using my 18 inch, didn't have my 32 with me today. So you'll see how it goes.